Because limits, like fears, are often just an illusion.